Hey guys, Isaac back with another protein snack review. Hopefully you're having an awesome Mother's Day. Took her out somewhere nice. Maybe you're a little bit flexible on your calories. Maybe you had the eggs Betty this time instead of just normal plain eggs and that. Anyway, let's get into the protein snack review. Obviously not the more important thing, but anyway, let's get into it. This one here is the choc peanut butter cup. So this is gonna taste, hopefully, like one of those Reese cups, and we're gonna replace this with the Reese cups, and yeah, we're gonna be great. So, stats on this, sorry guys, 184 calories, so slightly higher than the rest of the bars we've done so far for this range. 15 protein, that's good. 7 fat, it's high. That's high, but if this tastes outstanding, then we might be able to swing it in. You got 2.8 grams of carbohydrates, but then we filter down here, we got 4.7 fiber, with 4 of that being polydextrose. Gonna have to add that to your carbohydrates. And then again, with all these So Yum bars, they have a little warning on them saying, only eat one a day and eat a nutritious diet at the same time. Nothing to be scared of. The reason I think that they're doing that is because they have 3 different sugar alcohols in there. They're not a bad thing. Basically, they're just like a low calorie version of sugar that happen to be sweeter than sugar per calorie. If that makes sense. Anyway, so you got 3.1 of one, you got 6.9 of the other, and 2.2 of the next. They're fine. You just got to make sure you add them into the calories if they haven't already been added. And something, if you're going to eat, like, say if you love this bar and you're going to eat it every week or, you know, once or twice a week, it's going to become part of your diet. Definitely make sure you work out the calories, make sure they all add up. And yeah, because sometimes they do leave them out, these companies. So. All right, let's get into this choc peanut butter buttercup. So this should, I'm hoping, is going to be outstanding because I love peanut butter. So not too strong on the peanut butter sort of smell. So fingers crossed, it's going to taste good. Got that creamy buttery taste to it. It's got a small kind of like artificially taste to it. It definitely tastes in the back of your throat, but it's nice. Like, I feel like they've missed the mark slightly with this one. In my mind, it had ridiculous potential. They've got everything so close to being perfect here. Like the buttery cupness of it below, which is great. They got the peanut buttery kind of stuff on top. It actually tastes pretty good. But you kind of get this that's what it is. It's like a vanilla essence smell sort of thing, or taste in the back of your throat. That's what it is, like a vanilla essence-y kind of, back throat burn. I don't know what to describe it as, but if it didn't have that, it'd be so yum. The peanut butter flavor could have been maybe a little bit higher. I like this bar. I don't like that whatever taste is I'm getting, like the vanilla essence-y kind of like smelly burn thing in the back of the throat there. I think this bar was so close to being like legendary. I think maybe if they tweaked a couple things with it, it'd be awesome. I don't know what that is in the back of my throat that I can sort of taste. But yeah, it just misses the mark for me personally. Fat's too high for me to bend the rules because it tastes amazing. So with that being said, this bar is only going to be a 6 today, guys. It's still a very good bar. It tastes fine. Like, I definitely, like, if I ate it, I'd eat it again. The calories are probably the only problem I don't like about it. A little too much fat. Yeah, that's about it, guys. I like the bar. I wish it was, maybe if they worked on it over the next couple of years or something like that, I think it could become, like, one of the best protein bars ever, because it wouldn't taste like a protein bar. It'd taste like a a Reese cup sort of thing. It'll be outstanding. The textures and everything was great. There's buttery on the bottom. Peanut butter could have been a bit stronger on the top. But overall, guys, good job. But for me, I think it just missed the mark slightly. So that's the six today. Don't forget your mum. Make sure you make her feel special. They're pretty important people. So, and we're also running a sale that ends today as well. So check that out. We're giving you a free pack of containers away with any bag that you purchase. So you check that out as well, guys. But yeah, we'll see you again tomorrow. Thanks for watching.